Histeria.
All work and no play makes Montezuma a dull boy, but from the earliest times until the coming of the Spanish, my people have always enjoyed a hearty game or two, Mesoamerican style.
Plato was a bore. I created it, but Warner Brothers controls the licensing rights. I don't get a dime!
He's one of those dudes that sells oatmeal. Yeah, now, juicy.
With the history of Aztec horse, Montezuma was related.
Right.
There you go.
It's Mesoamerican football with the Pok-to-Pok game of the week.
Well, it's another hieroglyphic perfect day here in the Aztec capital of Tenochtitlan.
And here's your host, Cloud Kiddington.
If you want religious freedom round the clock,
hop a ship today that's bound for Plymouth Rock.
You can worship and relax,
just don't ever turn your backs.
Talk too loud, talk too loud, talk too loud.
How do Roman citizens? Why are Kennington here?
Hi, Mike!
Here's the secret battle cry, General Sherman!
Great Hap!
I'm an eagle, sir! And it's all happening today on...
Mesoamerican football!
Maze on a stick! Get your maze on a stick here!
Hello, everybody. I'm Frank Giffer Alcoatl, and joining me in the booth today is the Aztec Emperor himself, Montezuma! Hey, glad to have you with us today, Monty. Is it okay if I call you Monty, Monty?
But Montezuma's generous gift only served to whet the conquistador's insatiable thirst for gold.
It seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah, good for us, man.
But for the Aztecs, it was a really, really bad idea.
Montezuma it is! Why don't you tell us about today's matchup?
The home team, of course, is our own glorious Aztec warriors. And the visiting team is a group of volunteers, so to speak, from a local Indian village.
Big deal, I claimed Mexico for Spain.
But wait, there's more!
Can me and my horse play in your ball?
Great, Hap!
Okay, then.
Hit it!
Hi-de-ho there, Montezumi! The Spanish explorer Hernan Cortez and over 500 conquistadores are headed this way to ransack our capital and take all of our gold. Would you like me to sound the alarm so that our warriors can prepare to defend our city?
Silence! No, we will not prepare to battle the invader.
Now, Pok-to-Pok, or Olla Malistli, as the Aztecs call it, is a sport played throughout Mesoamerica and symbolically represents the battle between the forces of darkness and light.
Some say it's the origin of modern soccer and basketball.
Of course, without those big paydays.
That's the president. I enforce the law.
Why not a $12 bill? Just listen to what a few happy customers say.
I'll fight for you.
Thanks, Larry.
And if you act now, you can take advantage of my one-time-only offer to plead to Tlazoteatle, the goddess of filth. That's right. If she hears your confession before you're caught by the authorities, you will be pardoned. I can schedule an appointment.
With my program, all of their fat cells will disappear permanently.
Okay, so it wasn't exactly like soccer.
I didn't say it was!
All right, Dad, we're ready to stop. The teams are in position. And we're underway. Ooh, that's gotta work.
Lydia Karaoke, network sensor. I've taken it upon myself to redesign the ship and eliminate the aforementioned offensive deck. Now, back to the sketch. Whew, I'm pooped. Oops.
And the Aztecs come up on the ball! We chill over to Polka, shoulder bump to Quincy, passes to Tlaloc, Tlaloc over to Mictlan, thigh tap to Tezca, and Tezca goes deep to Zip-Tac with a head slam!
Please don't do this to me. I'm really a nice person.
Thank you!
Better.
Here's the secret battle cry! And taste the excitement of the untamed wilderness!
It looks like the tea-drinking dude is coming this way with, a whole bunch of other dudes. Yeah, but don't sweat it. They look really small, so they're still pretty... Doesn't look like those guys have made any progress at all. Check it out. They're still really far away.
It's going, 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 going! Holy Quetzalcoatl! The Aztecs have thrown themselves into a sacrificial well! Oh, that's a forfeit! The visitors win!
Lovely.
I'm still happy. Thank you, Panama Teddy. Because of you, the Panama Canal won't be called the Panama Big Hole in the Ground.
Don't worry, Pop. While you've been in the hospital, I kept working on the monument.
Boo! Wow, what an upset! Hey, you can't be too happy about that.
Why should I not be happy? Because we lost? I am fine with it.
All right, knight baseball, chase the queen. Threes and nines cost you a canoe and a native scout. Fours are free. There's a seven-inning rainout, one bye, and a match putt burn at the end. I will take your deed to the Mississippi River.
Or maybe because my Aztec warriors were bettered by scrawny band of Indian peasants? Or maybe because the mighty Aztec Empire has just been humiliated in front of the entire world? You think these things would make me unhappy? Of course not. That's just the way the ball bounces.
Whoa, my number's a lot higher. Let's go next door and get some snackage.
Cortez invaded Tenochtitlan, spelling the end of the great Aztec Empire and the rest of Mesoamerica.
Excuse me, oh great and wise Montezuma. When does the part come where they graciously accept this tribute and return to their own land and leave the Aztec people to live and prosper in peace? Ow!
Okay, I guess we're out of time. From Tenochtitlan, I'm Frank Gifford Acuatl, along with a very not unhappy Montezuma. Thanks for being with us. Goodbye, everybody.